The sound of the club hitting the ball, a perfect drive, and the finishing putt. But this isn't your average day on the Carmen Creek Golf Course, because today these kids are using their feet. The holes, 22 inches, making the much larger soccer balls a perfect fit. And as professional golf instructor Ryan Kingston says, the simple motion of kicking the ball makes it easy to play for everyone.
So it's a great big hole with a flag and exact same objective as golf. You try to get from a starting point to a finishing point in as few of kicks as possible.
The Fredericton Soccer Association and Carmen Creek have been spreading this craze to the soccer community and golfers alike. Nicole, a student at George Street Middle School, spent the day on the course with her classmates.
Today we played soccer golf and I found it really fun. And I've never played it before, but it was really fun to play with my friends. And even though I'm not that good at soccer, it was still really fun.
Carmen Creek is one of only two foot golf courses in all of Canada.
We're creative. We're always looking at ways to attract new people to the facility, whether it's for soccer or golf or volleyball or mini putt or driving range, it doesn't matter. We want you to come and experience some level of enjoyment here at Carmen Creek.
After a successful summer, Carmen Creek looks to share the sport of soccer golf for many seasons to come. Michael Bourgeois, Stu Journalism, Fredericton.